Hi, my name is Mary Hailstone.
And my name is Megan Martineau.
And we will be performing a scene from The Odd Couple. I will be portraying Oscar.
And I will be portraying Felix. How much longer is this going to go on?
You're talking to me.
That's right, I'm talking to you.
What do you want to know?
I want to know if you're going to spend the rest of your life not talking to me. Because if you are, I'm going to buy a radio. Mm-hmm. Well? I see. You're not going to talk to me. Two can play at this game. If you're not going to talk to me, then I'm not going to talk to you. I can act childish too, you know. I can go on without talking just as long as you can.
And what if the H? Shut up!
Are you talking to me?
You had your chance to talk last night. From now on, I don't want to hear another word out of that shampooed head of yours as long as you live. That's a warning, Felix.
I stand warned over and out.
There's a key to the back door. Stick to the hallway and the room, you won't get hurt.
I'm afraid I don't gather the entire meaning of that remark.
Then allow me to explain it to you. Stay out of my way!
I think you're serious. I think you're really serious. Are you serious?
Everything in this apartment is mine. The only thing here that's yours is you. So stay out of the room. Stay in your room and speak softly.
Yeah, you're serious. Well, let me remind you that I pay half the rent here, and I'll go into whatever room I want.
Where are you going?
I'm going to walk around your bedroom.
You stay out of there!
Don't tell me where to go. I pay $120 a month.
That was off season.
Did you hear what I said? I'm not cleaning it up. It's your mess. Look at it. Hanging all over the walls.
Think I'll like it.
You'd probably just let it lie there, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Until it got all hard and brown.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it's disgusting. I'm cleaning it up.
One strain in that one, Green. I'm gonna punch you right in the schnapps. Now go to your room!
All right, let's just everybody calm down, okay?